ladies and gentlemen, and all potential Padawan, welcome to the Jedi Training Academy.
Big deal. And joining me today is Jedi Knight Tier Kai, my former Padawan. Tier is excellent with a lightsaber. Does anyone know why? Because I taught her. Just as she will now teach those of you at the lower sector. Listen and watch her carefully. If you're lucky enough to be trained by Tier, she will guide you well. She's very strong, of course. Now, the Jedi Council is looking for those with a passion and dedication to become a Jedi, those in which the Force runs strong. We've sensed a growing disturbance in the Force, so we must be prepared. Now, we begin today. You will learn to use the weapon of a Jedi Knight, a lightsaber. A lightsaber is a very powerful, dangerous weapon, and a Jedi only ever activates his or her lightsaber when in danger. So you shall learn with this, a training lightsaber. A training lightsaber! Sabers, but they used to cost us an arm and a leg. Before we begin your training, you must all take the Jedi Oath. Students, repeat loudly after me. A Jedi uses the Force.
Jedi uses the Force.
For knowledge and defense.
For knowledge and defense.
Never for attack.
Never for attack.
If I disobey these rules. Into the crowd, I will go back. Get a lot more quiet on the last part. Time to receive a training lightsaber. You may think this one's Sophia. Now please remember, do not activate your lightsaber unless told to do so. There are a few more important rules to remember while you are here at the Academy. Rule number one, remember your training position. Look below you. Notice a small circle you are standing on. That is your training position. Don't lose it. Rule number two, be mindful of your lightsaber at all times. Use the Force. Be certain you do not hit anyone with your lightsaber. Especially your Jedi instructors. And rule number three, specifically for those of you standing along the edge, take heed. Notice the impending proximity to a possible demise. In other words, no falling off the training platform. You wouldn't want to be known across the galaxy as Jedi Padawan. Whoops! Trust me, you must learn how to activate your lightsaber. This is a lightsaber. It's not as clumsy or random as a blaster. It's an elegant weapon for a more civilized age. Locate the gold activation bar. Find that gold box. Put your thumb on it. Slide it down. Slide it down. And now, a quick flick of the wrist. You may activate.
Very good. Yes.
Activate. Training lightsabers may have low power crystals. Here, I'll show you a secret. Watch this. Slide the bar. And then use the force of gravity. There you go. If at any time during your training, your lightsaber will not fully extend, as such, you may also extended thusly. I highly recommend, do not do this with a real lightsaber. It would be extremely painful. And don't believe me, as Jedi Padawan solves digits. Pull the lightsaber on your right side, like this, with two hands. How many hands?
One.
How many?
Two.
Don't forget, stand strong, stay in one place. We do this because it makes us look really cool. Seriously, we look Lando Calrissian cool right now. Four people know who that is. Moving on. Deactivate.
Oh.
At the Academy, deactivate means pushing it. Again, real lightsaber. That is another big ouchie. You'll never play peekaboo again. Now, you must learn your training targets. You'll be striking your opponent's left shoulder and the opponent's right shoulder. After you do this, you will have cut off their arms, which means you have just disarmed them. Then you'll strike their leg and the other leg, which means you have now defeated them. Sensing the dark side out here. These are Jedi jests, we don't have many. But when we do, you will all find them very funny. Remaining target, straight to the head. This will be very simple for everyone. Pay close attention. If you're in the lower sector, turn now, face the other way. You will be watching Tier Kai. She's a Jedi Knight and very powerful. Skilled with that lightsaber she is. Watch her carefully. We'll all work together. Now, activate!
Activate!
Hold the lightsaber with two hands. Stand in one place. First, cut for the shoulder. Bring the lightsaber blade around the back of your head in a big circle. Cut for the other shoulder. Very good. Now deactivate. For over a thousand generations, Jedi Knights were guardians of peace and justice. The old Republic, that was before the dark times, before the Empire. Students ready once again? Activate! Hold the lightsaber with two hands. Stand in one place. First, cut for the shoulder. Round your head, cut for the other shoulder. Now, cut for the leg. Step back. Duck. Stand. Good, deactivate. Can anyone tell me why we may need to duck? You! That's right! So you don't get your head chopped off! Excellent Jedi safety tip. We should all remember that. Jedi never get angry. But if someone chopped off my head, I'd lose my mind. I'd lose my mind! I love the Force. Face that way, everyone. Activate! Hold the lightsaber with two hands. Stand in one place. Cut the shoulder. Cut for the other shoulder. Cut for the leg. Step back. Duck. Stand! Cut for the same leg. Cut for the other leg. Now cut for the head way up high. Very good. Deactivate. We shall now execute the entire combination you just learned. You are ready. Say yes!
Yes!
All right, face that way. Now, activate. Remember, the words of Master Yoda. Do or do not. There is no try. Cut the shoulder. Cut for the other shoulder. Cut the leg. Step back. Duck, stack, cut the leg, the other leg, and cut for the head! Well done, the activate. Very good. Now, as a Jedi... Wait. I sense a disturbance in the Force. Suits, the sidewalk, that way. Go, go, go!
There they are.
Gather together, quickly!
With the pleasantries. I come with an offer for an even greater journey. You have all only begun to discover your power. Join me and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Wasting your time. None of these students would ever turn to the dark side and you are clearly outnumbered.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Ah!
strength to resist.
We shall see. Students, listen to me.
Keep an eye on them.
In order to become a Jedi, you must confront the dark side. Prove that the Force is weaker. Before the combination you've learned, be victorious. Ready? Say yes!
Yes!
Say yes!
Yes!
Who shall go first? You in the back! How convenient. Step forward. Miss Maisie, stand here.
This will be a day long remembered.
And it shall fill all villains to anger and hate. Listen to the encouragement from those who believe in you! Focus your mind. Steady your feet on the Jedi symbol. Stay here, next to me. Activate!
As you wish.
We'll equip two hands first. Cut for the shoulder. Now the other shoulder. The leg! Duck! Oh, same leg. Other leg. Now the head straight down. A little higher. Very good. Deactivate. Well done. Stand here.
Your destiny lies.
Here he comes.
That's a lie.
Search your feelings.
Is that him?
You know it tends to be true.
Right. Destiny will be your own. Activate. Got the shoulder. Got the other shoulder. The leg. Duck. Ooh, close. Same leg. Other leg. Head. Very good. Deactivate. Stand here.
It's
easily sensed in you. Activate! Jump the shoulder! Now the other shoulder! Leg! Duck! Same leg! Other leg! Head! Well done, deactivate. Stand here.
I've been waiting for you.
Sith can be very impatient. Activate! Jump the shoulder! Now the other shoulder! Leg! Duck! Get down low! Good. Same leg! Other leg! Now the head, straight down! Right there! Up a little higher! Very good! Deactivate! Well done. Stand here!
Give yourself to the dark side and learn the true nature of the Force.
The dark side knows nothing but truth. Activate! Help the shoulder! Now the other shoulder! Leg! Duck! Good! Same leg! Other leg! Now the head! Jump shot! Good job! Deactivate! Stand here!
At last.
Yes, he saw you coming. You're wearing Darth Vader on your t-shirt!
Impressive.
It's a good disguise.
Stop.
Activate! Jump the shoulder! The other shoulder! Hold the same one. Leg! Duck! Same leg! Other leg! Now the head! Jump, jump! Good job! Deactivate! Stand here!
Join me. It is the only way.
It's the only way to the dark side, Vader. Activate! Jump the shoulder! The other shoulder! Leg! Duck! Use two hands. Same leg! Other leg! Now the head! Very well. Deactivate. Stand here.
You don't know the power of the dark side.
Let's hope you never do. Activate. Now the shoulder. Now the other shoulder. Leg. Duck. Same leg. Other leg. Head. Good.
Halt. Deactivate your weapon.
Use the Force. Push. Do it again. A natural. Practice on your family. All day long. Stand here.
I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
Tell him I'll never join you! Well said. Activate! Cut the shoulder! The other shoulder! Leg! Duck! Same leg! Other leg! Head! Oh, deactivate! Stand here!
You will find even greater power if you turn to the dark side.
Power you need is in yourself and your R2 unit. Activate! Cut the shoulder! The other shoulder! Leg! Duck! Two hands! Yes. Same leg! Other leg! Now the head! Very cool. Deactivate! Stand here!
If you will turn to the dark side, you will become a powerful ally.
The Force is your ally and those hipster glasses. Activate! Cut the shoulder! The other shoulder! Leg! Duck! Same leg! Here.
The Force is with you, but you are not a Jedi yet.
But I believe you will be. Activate! Jump the shoulder! The other shoulder! Leg! Duck! Same leg! Other leg!
Oh, girl.
Head!
Jeez!
She's good!
She's Ahsoka good!
We will see if you are as powerful as the Emperor has foreseen.
The Emperor's heard of you! I bet he's jealous of those plaid pants! Activate! Jump the shoulder! The other shoulder! Leg! Duck! Good premonition! Same leg! Other leg! Head up high! Very good! Ooh! Almost up the nose! Stand here!
Join me, and I will show you the true nature of the Force.
Oh, tell him I'll never join you! Well, I'm glad you agree. Activate! Jump the shoulder! The other shoulder! Leg! Duck! Same leg! Other leg! Head! Good job! Here, activate! Stand here!
Mm-hmm. Perhaps I can find ways to motivate this one.
Doesn't need any of your motivation. Activate! Young children! Young children! Leg! Gun! Same leg! Other leg! Head! Very cool. Deactivate. Toopy! Stand here!
You have controlled your fear. Now, release your anger.
Anger? Are you angry? No. Are you happy? Laugh! Laugh at him! Ha ha! That really burns him up. Too soon? Activate! He's getting closer! Hurry! Yeah, take my lucky one! Now you'll do it! Cover the shoulder! Tell the other side! Excellent! Leg! Duck! Completely unnecessary! Same leg! Other leg! Now the head! You did it! Well done! Deactivate! Well, they're not all magnificent! You see, I told you! You're wasting your time! None of these students would ever turn to the dark side, as you did!
We can rule the galaxy.
Wrong you are. To the dark side.
That voice.
Master Yoda.
Skilled they are indeed. And when together they stand, very strong in the force they are. Really.
Yes. Lightsaber's ready. Activate! We suggest you leave. Use the force. Call them on. Everyone, use the force. Push now. Deactivate. Behold the fall of the dark side. Everyone, wait for mine. To the dark side.
We will meet again.
Yes.
I'll be going this way.
Oh, boys! Allow me. Have a good night.
Thanks! You too.
Students, come this way. Down here at the front. Your bottom set right here. Come close. Your top set up here in the blue. All together, quickly. Now turn, face me. Congratulations. You've all proven yourselves well. The teachings of a Jedi. The Force is very strong. And it is with all.
Yes. Done very well, you have indeed.
Master.
Young ones, you are now Padawans. Students devoted to the ancient training of the Jedi Lab.
That's fascinating.
From this day forth, dedicate yourselves to the study of the Force. And the ways of a Jedi.
Yes. Remember, beware. Anger, fear, aggression. These are all tools of the dark side. Once you start down the dark path of heaven, it dominates your destiny.
But remain strong, you Padawans. And the Force will be with you. Always.
Thank you, Master. Students, you may now turn, face the onlookers, give them a wave. Everyone, help me welcome our newest Padawans! Your training is complete for the day. It is time to return your robes and training lightsabers. If you're on bottom, see Tier Kai. If you're on top, follow me that way. So you may all accept your official diploma while the onlookers give you another round of applause.
Way. guys, keep going around the rope.